What's up? Hey guys, it's Ariana back with another video. The second video of the day. You know, I'm trying to get some bangers out right now since I literally have not reacted to anything in so long. I feel like I'm literally out of it when it comes to K-pop right now, just because me and Sky are still moving into the new house. There's Yugyeom, my AC is super loud, and yeah, we're just trying to get a lot of stuff together, so more reactions coming soon, also more of the move-in series. But I'm here to react to Monsta X, The Flavor of Love Envy. I'm super excited because Flavors of Love Envy, I'm super excited. I fucking love Monsta X. They're one of my old groups, so I hate that like I wasn't on it when this song was released, but this is their Japanese comeback. I'm super excited, and we're just gonna get into it. I'm excited, so let's just go. 3, 2, 1. Oh guys, it's so cute. Ah, they look so cute. Minhyuk, Gian, Jungkook, Juhani. Okay. Hey, the purple cardigan on him. Oh my god, Minhyuk looks like a dad. Look at Hyungwon. Hyungwon. Oh my god, Seonu. Jungkook needs to get out the way. Jungwon is getting so beefy, guys. He's so thick now. That build up. Hey. Hey. Come, baby. I love them so much. Okay, Minhyuk. See how I didn't even mention Jungkook and Juhani? Come on, Seonu. Oh my god, I literally love them so much. Oh my god, this makes me so happy. Hey. Hey. Jungkook in the overalls. Seonu's skin is always glowing. I cry, guys. I cry. I love them so much. I love Monsta X literally so much. I'm gonna play that every day for the rest of my life. Oh, I love them so much. Thank you guys for watching my reaction to Flavors of Love by Monsta X. I love you guys. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions and turn on post notifications so you guys know when I post. Follow all my social medias. They'll be down in the description below and comment down any other things you want to see me do. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.